What y'all want to do today?
We could go take part in that big Civil War reenactment.
Yeah, it's really authentic. Yeah, all the guys brought their muskets. We even have boll weevils in our hardtack this year.
Die, sushi muncher, die! Remember Pearl Harbor!
Yeah, and this is for that bad guy killer movie you made.
Oh, you're probably referring to the critically panned American remake in 1998. And not the camp classic original from 1954, directed by...
Nice shot, son!
How about we just watch TV instead?
My family needs me! No, God!
Ooh, it's Saw, directed by James Wan. I'm not really a fan of torture porn movies, but what's cool about this is that they filmed the whole movie in 18 days.
Really? Wow! Who gives a catfish's turd?
I have to say, despite all the dismemberment and torture, I think the most horrifying thing in this movie is Carrie Elway's acting. Hoo-hoo! Zing!
Shut your bear trap, boy! That man is our finest American actor.
This is why I don't like these kinds of movies. I mean, can you imagine doing this kind of stuff to another human being?
Hell yeah!
Ow!
What's happening? Hello? Help!
Hello, LB.
Who are you?
Stuck in your butt is an M80 firecracker with a slow burning fuse.
Why are you doing this? Listen, I keep $11 in a stack of nudie magazines under my mattress. Take it, it's all yours. We can forget this ever happened.
The key to your freedom is also in your butt, just in a bit deeper than the M80. Now listen very carefully. You have a choice to make. You can use the chainsaw and go free by cutting off your leg and your arms and your butt.
Oh, God.
Or you can eat the beans and produce a fart that will blow out the M80's fuse.
How do I open the can?
There is now a butt in the room. A can opener is inside the butt of this dog.
What's with all the butts?
Cause you're a butt.
Cooter? Cooter, is that you?
Shut up!
We ask the questions here.
Why me?
And also, here is some bees too.
Help me with the dog!
You know, we could have gotten free if you would have cut the windowsill.
Well, I suppose.
But we sure did get LB real good.
You know we did.